Hey guys, Wolf Andy here, and I am outside in my backyard, and I have been finding weird shit in my pool. So, it looks like a nice pool, right? But, right there, where that thing is, I somehow found a speaker. It got ripped off somehow. And I don't know where it comes from. And when I tried cleaning the pool, I was like, okay, so I might not find anything else, right? I was so goddamn wrong. And I was like, what the hell is that? Once I saw it. And then guess what it is? It is a fucking bird. So my question is, how the hell did I even get in there? Like, in the pool. So that's weird. But another thing is, poor bird. I'm a little scared because I still kind of think it's alive, but I do not know. Putting that down real quick. And I am getting the other thing. The hell? Sorry for that, like, random ass bird. Okay, so I got this one. It's broken, so. Yeah. Nope. Get away. A little scared it's still alive, though. I don't think it is. I don't know if I should just leave it there. Because I just found a random ass bird, like, right here in my pool. And it's a pretty nice pool, too, except for little leaves and all that. Why the hell is there a bird in my fucking pool? Hey, look. Blue, why do you keep on going near the fucking bird? Come on, let's go inside, Blue. So, yeah. A random ass bird in my pool. Oh, I don't even know. I'm fucking scared of shit. Come on. Hey. Get away from it. Come here, bro. And then here's my little baby girl. You're my little baby girl. No, no. Ugh. Come yeah, guys, don't worry about all that shit on my table, but yeah. So yeah. Hello. Hey, you wanna go inside? Come on, let's go inside. So yeah, guys, that's all I wanted to show you guys. But that is the end of my video. You could barely see shit in my room. Maybe that's gonna make it a little better. Kind of. Well, that was the vlog video. Well, that was the vlog, guys. I will see you guys tomorrow. And make sure to stay tuned for May 8th because me and my class are going on a field trip and I don't want you guys to miss it. So, see you guys on May 8th. Bye.